back on May 4th, I posted this video on the Bill Gates divorce announcement, and I went into some detail to explain why the astrology mirrored his marriage troubles, most notably from the striking closeness of the late April Pluto station to his horizon line on the marriage side. I also mentioned the involvement of Saturn in Aquarius squaring his natal sign, Scorpio. From early May, and as the days ticked forward and toward the Saturn station happening this month, more and more compromising and negative information made its way into the news. Tales of inappropriate romance, and worse still, connections to the late sex demon monster Jeffrey Epstein were mentioned, all of which serves to tarnish his reputation quite badly, but astrologically it does make pretty much perfect sense. You could say that Pluto on that angle might be enough to do it, but certainly a transiting Saturn in Aquarius, squaring his sex and romance connected fifth house Scorpio planets, does seem to fit a little too neatly into the theme and serves to pile on the pressure. They say Saturn's only friend is Pluto, and with friends like this, you don't need any enemies. Makes sense. When these two gang up on you in a transit, you'd better not have any accounts to settle, or things might just get pretty rough, even if you were one of the world's richest. I guess in that sense, astrology respects nobody and no amount of money.